a save, although he could have gone to the backcourt. Deep three. Conley's got it. He's their second leading scorer. And thumb spray. But Dante Cunningham still back with his wife and his newborn baby. It'll be Mike Conley again. He's two for two. So a 5-2. Hard to believe 10 years now out of Ohio State when he came in for the world.
Yeah, they, Calvin Gentry thought he got bumped.
Gasol on the lead. Halfway through the second 12. Too quiet for Gasol. That's what I worry about. It's Conley. As Conley will shoot three. Lobson starting as low as $50. It's Coors Light all of a sudden. In fact, it is now 17 of 22. This is Solomon Hill. His activity. Start the game. Wright doesn't want it. Off the run. Wright wants it back, though. It's going to be Conley. 5-point game. Five to play is Drew Holiday. Minute 55 and counting left. And a 5-point lead for the Pels. Nothing, absolutely nothing comes easy. Conley makes it a 2-point game. They go into the